Rock County is ready for phase two of its reopening plan. In the next step of Rock Rebound, certain restrictions will loosen. For example, private gatherings and outdoor playgrounds will now be open to 25 or fewer people at a time. Local health officials say long-term care facilities and senior centers will have to stay under phase one guidelines.